guys, it's Mohboni here and welcome to my channel. So today we are going to learn how to turn these boring pebbles into these really cute and unique home decor items. So are you ready? Well, before we proceed, I would like to mention a few details. So while filming this entire DIY, my phone memory had some storage problem. As a result, some parts could not be recorded. I came to know of it later on. But I'm pretty sure that won't be a huge problem for you guys to understand the entire procedure. So I hope you like this video. If you do, please give it a big thumbs up. It will really mean a lot to me. That's it. Without any further delay, let's get started. So here are the materials required for pebble art. As you can see, these pebbles have quite smooth surfaces. You'll need to check that the surface of the pebble is not too rough or the paint will not sit on it. We'll choose two pebbles of almost similar size. Before coloring, I'll take this cloth so that my desk does not become messy. Now, with white acrylic paint, we'll paint the base coat of the pebbles. I'm using an 8-number brush for this purpose. Just an info, gesso may work better. I have never used gesso, so I don't have much idea. We'll do the same for both the pebbles and leave them to dry. Now this is how they look after drying. Next we'll draw the outline of the owls with a pencil. It does not need to be perfect as this is slightly cartoonish, and we'll also paint them later on, which should hide all the defects. We are making hats for the owls and slightly inclined feathers. Similarly, we will draw an outline for the other owl. Just a trivia, detailing the outlines is not useful as the detailing won't be visible after we color them. Now we'll take yellow poster color to paint the eyes of the owls. Make sure to take a 0-number or 2-number brush so that the paint does not come out of where we want it to be. Fill in all the gaps properly and apply double coats to make them look bright and funky. We'll paint the eyes of both the owls yellow. I'm not going to change this color. Then we'll use pink pearl color to paint the wings of the smaller owl. I love pearl colors as they add a certain glow to the item, but you can use any color and any shade that you wish to. Now similarly, paint the wings of the other owl blue with blue pearl color. Next we'll paint the hats of the owls into green and blue respectively. Remember, make these owls as quirky as you can. That will look more and more amazing. Take a note that all the colors are turning a shade lighter as we paint them on the white base, so choose your colors accordingly. After this, we'll paint the nose of the owls into bright red. Just a small triangle and it's done. Don't overdo it. Finally, we'll use black poster paint to color the inner corners of the eyes and apply borders to everything. Remember, do not give a border to the nose, otherwise it looks extremely clumsy. Also, leave a small gap in the eyes, it just looks better. Now for the detailing part. First, draw the feathers of the owls and then fill them with random design patterns. I'm making small waves and then I'll make some inclined lines and just this and that. Basically anything that comes to my mind.
Do the same for both the pebbles. Also, I forgot to mention, while coloring the pebbles, please paint all the sides of the pebbles or else they will look unfinished. I'll just give some random strokes without any proper planning, and that looks amazing actually. It's like a zentangle pattern. Do the same for both the pebbles. Lastly, I'll add some dots to the hat and make a rim for them, for the hats, just so it looks better and complete. Otherwise, it looks like a bald bandana kind of thing. So yeah. I'll make the same kind of rim for both the hats. Also, I'll add some yellow dots to the green hat. This part went missing while recording. And ta-da, it's done and complete. Next, you can use them as decor items or as paperweights. You may even attach some magnets and use them as fridge magnets. And our owls are ready.
So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys loved it. Please let me know in the comment section below. If you recreate any of these works, then please don't forget to tag me on my Insta page. I have the link shared in the description box and also on my cover. I would love to see your works. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. It will really mean a lot to me. And also don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new video. That's it. Goodbye, guys. Stay healthy, stay happy, and stay crafty. Lots of love.